Hello, this is a quick video to show how to enable time remapping and loop animation using expression. In the last video, we make an animation that moves an object along a circle. We can find the tutorial in this channel, but we can find that after 6 seconds, it stops. I stop it here and go back to 6 seconds. And then we can select all the layer and right click. And we can pre-compose to create a new composition. I rename it to satellite animation. And we can keep this setting and OK. Then we can right click on the layer and go to time. We can enable time remapping, or we can use shortcut Control Alt T. I click it to show the time remap under the layer. And then we can add a keyframe as 6 seconds. And then I delete the last keyframe. So we can check that the satellite is moved along circle, but stop after 6 seconds. If we want to make it in loop, we can go to the time watch and alt click to show the expression. And then we can type loop out and brackets, and then click on the space to apply it. So we can play the preview again. The animation is loop, and we can adjust the keyframe to make it faster or slower. So this is how we can enable time remapping and loop animation using expression in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.